This is Leeza's Care Connection. Beautiful community. It's a fulfillment of a promise I made to my mom when I told her I would tell her story of Alzheimer's disease. We help caregivers begin to answer the question, what do I do when a loved one is diagnosed with a chronic illness?
Being a sole caregiver for a parent, and I needed a lot of support and a lot of help.
Caregivers sometimes suffer as much or more than the actual patients.
Your whole life seems to be taken over by the disease.
There's no end. It's terrifying. How are you gonna help them to survive? How are you going to survive? It's so painful.
You can almost guarantee if you're a caregiver, you're not caring for yourself. And the only way to move forward with something this overwhelming is to join hands with somebody else who's already been there.
When they come through the door, they haven't had any support anywhere else, and they receive it at Leeza's Care Connection.
When I was introduced to her program, it was a place that I could go and talk to people who truly wanted to hear how my day went.
There was such a feeling of home and being welcomed.
When you come to Leeza's Care Connection, you suddenly find that, wow, you're surrounded by a whole bunch of caregivers. It validates the experience that I'm having in caring for my mom.
It's a place where you can connect with other people just like you who get it. We help you get the support that you need, help you take care of you and reclaim your life.
Coming here, this just pulled my head out of where I was at. Talking to people who are in the same situation, everybody's relaxed. It's made it possible for me to survive. It puts me into a spot where I can breathe and I can think. It's just wonderful.
Supporting the caregivers is everything, because without the caregivers, who's going to care for these people that are sick? The problem is the caregivers are the ones that get burnt out first. No one's asking the caregiver if they're okay.
It was so important for me to have a place where I could express my frustrations and just learn from other people in the group.
Leeza's Care Connection has been invaluable. Through the support group, I learned from other people who were further along in the journey. I was comforted through every step of that journey.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
I don't know what I'd have done without you. It's been a godsend.
I think it's just a wonderful idea to have a meeting place like this, helping people find the resources they need.
It's a lifeline. There's got to be a Leeza's all around.
If we all just cared a little more about each other, this would be a much better world. I learned so much of that from Leeza's Care Connection because they were there for us.
We're there to lift each other up.
She has taken her family story and she has shared it.
Leeza's Care Connection is in fact a reflection of who Leeza is. Because Leeza is warmth and caring, generosity of spirit.
We get to be shoulder to shoulder and hand in hand, and I think that's humanity in its highest form.
She is a role model, she's an inspiration, she's an advocate, she has been there for everybody.
We live forever in the way we love, in the way we invest our time and the moments that we share.
You can count on me, cause I can count on you.
Her mom's looking down and smiling.